grass green, birds fly, cats eat bats, rats shit gnats.
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy. Come on. Evac announcement. Broadcast it across all frequencies and let's get moving.
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on. Get ready.
He's hiding.
Hey, leave a little for me.
Bushido 2, bomb's name is what?
Wrap it up! We got Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite incoming!
Out of there,
run
Johnny.
For it!
Shoot the cables! Get the rotor spinning! We're on our way!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
Knew it. This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes. Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
Door lock breached. Arasaka sons of bitches incoming.
Loved you, Spider.
All world loves me.
Closing in on the access point.
Slot in. Sweet icebreaker. Foreign, right? Just wonder if we know anyone who could switch the subnet protocol.
Hilarious. You gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. Its evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick. Door's sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, Johnny. Like the wind.
Johnny, move!
Smasher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
まだ生きています。わかりました。向かいます。
Let us try once more. Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
Boss don't look too pleased with your efforts.
Azuse. 直接話をする。
Died in that tower. But there are fates worse than death.
I didn't want him to die.
Naze kono yona koto?
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you wreak.
人は嘘をつき、自分自身を欺く。だが、シャは違う。シャは雄弁だが、彼らは決して嘘をつかない。死者の言葉には、慎ましさがある。始めろ。
And you, who are you?
Thank you. heavier than he looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
アラサカ様、お父様の殺害犯を見つけました。この男で間違いありません。はい。1時間後には着くかと。ファック、ワイエット。
You hear me? I need your help. Don't you dare faint again. Keep your eyes open.
Fuck.
We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Reaper doc whom you can trust?
I know. Someone.
We must get to Reaper doc. Quickly!
Did well back there.
Do not waste time.
Victor... will... fix... us... up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
All right, all right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come... pick me up. Need to get to Misty's esoterica. Front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, he will die.
Indeed, as he will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get him inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood?
Misty!
Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. He's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is he?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. You in there?
My head.
How you feeling?
I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing. And I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage and I almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. Then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then, promise not to laugh, I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
Night City looked different. Strange. And I hated it. Hated everybody. Every inch. It was too real. Even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Hang on. I mean to say there's an actual terrorist in my head. Right now.
That's right. Johnny Silverhand. Had his crowning moment about 50 years ago. AHQ bombing. Heard of it? It's his doing. People say he was buried under the rubble. Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
What is?
The biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. V, it's important you get all this.
You fix me up, right? Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
Don't admit a thing, not one deed.
Okay. There was... is a construct, a psyche on the chip, that of Johnny Silverhand. You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter to Sean. But how do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshaun. The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
You're Dr. Victor and I'm your monster. Perfect.
Your body's only a body. You can modify it, replace it with chrome, hell, get a new one altogether. Your mind, though? Oh, that's a whole nother story. From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out, while your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me and take my place, take my body.
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic. Inevitable. And neither of you can stop it.
Can't we just take the chip out? Or switch it off?
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... well, what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid.
Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die. With him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here. Got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
I gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep?
You're lovely, Misty. Thanks.
Good night, V. Sweet, peaceful dreams.
gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours? Who you work for? Start talking!
Fuck.
Fuck. Fucking Chip.
Rip the thing out myself!
No, wait!
See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger. I can feel it. Our minds touch on you. I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Kill you!
Do it. What are you waiting for?
Oh, fuck me.
Thank you.
Nakajimura here. We must meet. Come to Tom's diner.
Why would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved your life.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Tom's diner. I am waiting.
What now?
Average temperatures this month in Night City have remained within human safety levels.
For sale.
Only top shelf gear.
also announced plans to run for mayor in the upcoming election.
Today, we all mourn the untimely loss of our mayor and dear friend, Lucius Rhyme.
It's been a long time since you called. Since Jackie passed away.
Wanted to call you before, Mama Wells, but you know how it is.
You had other important things on your mind. Mi vida, what's the matter?
Just wanted to know how, you know, you're holding up.
No good, B. Parents should not bury their own children. I can't even do this. Mira, don't worry. I take care of myself. I suppose you still do what you... What you did before. Just promise me you won't get yourself killed, okay? Hey, watch over you, mijo.
What's going on? I live right upstairs.
So keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Mendez, hold on. It's his neighbor.
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Patrol. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
I don't know. Sounds too personal for me. I'm not the best shoulder to cry on.
Think about it, okay? Barry's a good guy. And a good cop. He doesn't deserve to end up alone.
I'll consider it. Can't promise anything.
Thing is about this place. The crowds? No.
All right.
The fucking sludge.
Got it. Sure.
At all times, nature comes first.
All right. Let's see what you got.